Take care.
Hello.
Turbo lift's locked down, but don't worry. Slicing Imperial security codes is a hobby of mine. Give me 2 secs. Uh-oh. Someone's coming down the turbo lift. Get ready for a fight.
Doc, I thought the imps had killed you.
You too, Remy? How you making out, old fella?
Same as always. Pretend to cooperate with the Imperials and stab them in the back every chance I get.
The Empire's about to lose Balmora. Start stabbing.
Don't have to tell me twice.
We're in a bind, pal. You know any way into the secure labs?
Sure. The imps put me on waste management. Gave me a data card to get in there. It's all yours. Thing is, there's guards every 2 meters in there.
That's why I travel with a Jedi, Remy.
Sorry to cut this reunion short. We have a long fight ahead.
And I finally have a way out of this place. See you on the other side, Doc.
Hello, are you there? It's Colonel Finley. We have a new problem. The Resistance has learned of Imperial research into weapons that use cloaking device technology. If the enemy can hide their missiles and bombs from detection, imagine the carnage.
The Empire would rip us apart.
You must recover all the enemy's research data on this project and deliver it to us.
There's bound to be a computer hub up there somewhere.
This may be our only opportunity. Do everything you can. Finley out.
I found the files about the Empire's stealth weapon research, but something's wrong. They're starting to erase themselves.
I use turbo lift data cards all the time when I was here. They work with computers, too. Maybe we can transfer the files onto the data card Remy gave us. Copy them before they get deleted. What do you know? It worked. Not bad, huh?
That was fast thinking. Well done.
Fast thinking is my middle name. You suppose the Empire knows we're here? Careful.
Glad to be back.
Yeah.
call if you need me.
Hey there.
That's far enough. We're almost done here.
Nicolin, what are you doing?
The cloaking device prototype belongs to the people of Balmora, not the Republic. This is our world, our war, and our victory.
The Empire was on the verge of wiping out the Resistance before we got here.
We spent decades fighting for this planet after the Republic rolled over for the Empire. Now you're back to loot our resources? This prototype may be the most valuable technology on Balmora. You're not taking it.
Aren't the Jedi all about justice? If that's true, let us leave with what's rightfully ours.
The cloaking device isn't the real prize. The Empire's research is what you want. They learned how to cloak missiles and bombs. Isn't that more valuable to Balmora's future security? I'll give you the data in exchange for the prototype.
Interesting offer. One I'm inclined to accept. You have a deal. I'd offer you transportation, but I'm afraid the shuttle only seats two. Good luck.
Colonel won't be happy, but I'll smooth it over. I'm good with people. One thing's for sure, I'm not working for the Resistance anymore. Got a spare bunk on your ship for a superb combat medic?
We make a good team. No sense splitting up now.
Between my good looks and your lightsaber, there's nothing we can't do.
Warren, I have the cloaking device prototype.
After the blood that's been spilled today, that's a ray of hope. I'm returning to the Republic base where you first landed. Meet me there.
I got the cloaking device prototype, but I had to trade the Empire's weapon research data for it.
Yes, so the Resistance leaders informed me. I did not authorize your agreement.
Should I have threatened them? They're our allies.
Allies with an agenda? Who knows what they'll do with that data?
Somehow I expected such an important device to be more impressive. I'll deliver this to Master Braga and the Council on Tython. Master Braga's faith in you is well placed. I'm honored to serve with you.
The feeling is mutual. Be well, my friend.
You should contact Master Braga when you return to your ship. He's eager to hear from you. Farewell.
Using a lightsaber is just as much science as art. We can spar anytime.
Master Braga, the mission to Balmora was a success. We have the cloaking device prototype.
Outstanding. I never doubted you for a moment. How did you find working with my old friend Warren? I've always been impressed by his keen insights.
His intuition was critical. I couldn't have found the objective without him.
You've brought us a great leap closer to finding the Emperor. But there's a new problem. I've lost contact with my Padawan under unusual and dangerous circumstances. You're uniquely qualified to deal with this.
I'll do everything I can, Master. Tell me the situation.
Sejar is no ordinary Padawan. He was once a Sith Lord, a member of the Empire's Dark Council. We dueled on Dantooine. Fought for 3 days. I won when I convinced him to abandon the dark side and train as a Jedi.
You turned a Dark Council member to the Jedi? Incredible.
Your own victories are no less impressive. Bangalore and former Lord Praven now serve the light side because of you. Sejar has fully embraced the Jedi way. Whatever has happened, it isn't his fault. He was guarding a Republic base on the planet Quesh when the Empire invaded and attacked our territories.
The Empire wouldn't commit its forces if Quesh wasn't worth the effort.
It's the largest adrenal production center in the galaxy. They're a major military commodity, especially now that war has broken out again. I just spoke with a soldier at Sejar's base. It's surrounded by Imperial forces, and my Padawan refuses to act. Without Jedi help, that base will fall. My Padawan won't answer his holo.
Sounds like he's afraid of something, but what?
Only a strong Jedi can help Sejar and save the base. I'm transmitting the planet's coordinates now. Master Braga, out.
Go. He needs you. And you need him.
You haven't led me astray yet, Master Argus.
You all right? The holo transmission's over.
It's a Jedi thing. None of your business. This sounds urgent. We should go to Quesh right away.